Now 7 years ago today, Christopher Robin walked away. He left a wife, no word and some bills, and 17 kids in bed with the chills. But today his wife finally got ahead. Insurance man said he's legally dead. Now I know the truth, and I'm not lying. Christopher Robin is far from dying. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, drinking rum from a coconut shell. Long-haired maiden sit on his knee, in fragrant flowers under breadfruit trees. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, the sand is warm, the waves are swell. He drinks his rum and plays his guitar, and wishes you well wherever you are. Now Chris was neither rich nor poor, and legally he exists no more. For 7 long years she waited around, the kids all left and got jobs downtown. The computing machine just came across claim number 2288 naught. She got the check and leaned back sighing. Christopher, you did right well, but dying. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, drinking rum from a coconut shell. Long-haired maidens sit on his knee, in fragrant flowers under breadfruit trees. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, the sand is warm, the waves are swell. He drinks his rum and plays his guitar, and wishes you well wherever you are. Ba 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 ba.